Hello guys, we hope all is well with you today. We are back again with another video. Don't forget to hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and hit that notification bell. For the latest videos, let us get straight to it. Today what I want to discuss is 4 marketing strategy recommendations for small businesses. If you operate a small business, marketing is the cornerstone to ensuring your company's success. In order to reach a broader range of potential customers and retain current ones, you need marketing strategies that work. Here is a list of some practical strategy recommendations for small businesses that can help you get the level of recognition you need to be successful. Tip number 1. Get to know your target market. Not every product or service is for everyone, which is why it's crucial to hone in on your unique target market. Learning the demographics of your most giant customer pool is the best way to start promoting more strategically. Once you grasp your target market, it's much easier to tailor campaigns that will speak to those customers. A strategy known as marketing segmentation will help you spend your dollars more wisely and ensure that you're getting to the people who will respond to your business the most. Tip number 2. Decide where to spend your money and time. To improve your current marketing, you need to evaluate where you currently stand. Take some time and list everywhere you're spending money to market to customers. Then narrow that list down to the few avenues that seem to be the most effective. Free marketing such as social media platforms should always be part of your primary strategy recommendations. However, if you're paying for services and you're just not getting results, it might be time to move on. Tip number 3. Graphic design. Today's consumer has a sharp eye and appreciates high-quality graphic design for products, packaging, and advertising. If your website or ads seem a bit outdated, it's probably time to make some changes. A quality logo and graphics on your website, product labels, and other media. Get creative and develop some new ideas that will transform your business and give the things you sell a new lease on life. Tip number 4. Engagement. Customer engagement is one of the most effective ways to maintain a great rapport and reach out to people. It's also an excellent way to garner new business, since most consumers appreciate companies paying attention to what they want. Stay engaged with people on social media and answer their questions openly and honestly. Come up with a great social media strategy that ensures you're consistently commenting, interacting, and answering questions as quickly as possible to keep the engagement level high. Marketing works. You have to remain consistent with your strategy. Consider these simple yet effective marketing strategy recommendations for your small business and see if you notice any changes. Then, with some creative graphic design, targeted marketing, and using your resources wisely, you can make your marketing techniques work for you. These adjustments will keep your business in line to becoming a more successful and standing out apart from the rest. We hope these tips get you results and give you some more insight on how you can increase your social media web. We hope you liked this video and will use these tips to becoming an overall well-rounded digital marketer. Like, share, and subscribe to the channel. We will see you on the next one.